morning, wherever you are in this world. This is Marius Landman from Bitcoin Trend and Forecast, here with a PDF report update number 241. I am going to show you the report that we are going to release today. Today is 23 September 2020, here in Brisbane, Australia. I'm quickly going to run through this report. A lot of the information will be distorted. You can get this report by going to our website, which is mariuslandman.com. I'm going to show you that a little bit later. But I am going to give you a hint here, so stay with me. In this report, what I do, I talk about the grace period and the Wild West. And in this report, as you come down here, you will see that I talk here about BSV, Bitcoin SV, what can potentially happen with BSV. And in this report, I am doing a bit of an algorithm analysis here. Now, all this data is confidential. You won't be able to see it. It's for our members only. But I show what has happened in the last month or two, and then in this chart pattern, I'm showing what we see in our data, what is expecting with Bitcoin, what is expected with Bitcoin short term, long term as well. And then I go on to discuss the grace period in the Wild West. I give some dates. I also give a few different groups here. First mover group of coins, which will be group A. First and second movers, group B. And remember, here in group A, there's about 4 to 5 of those coins that have already moved big time. And I talk about a group B coin, and I talk about the group C, which will most likely be the coins that are in the DeFi space. Then as we scroll down here to page number 3, I talk about the grace period in the Wild West. And what I do is I go into a palindromic algorithm. Palindromic is basically just the inverse or the opposite side of an equation. And I go into this, I give direction of what we see in the palindromic algorithm, how it has been played out so far, and what we can expect for the next week, 2 or 3. Very important data, very private and confidential data as well. Then what I do, I explain what we do, and I'll probably show you this on this video. I explain what we do with the 55% algorithm palindromic rule. What it basically means is that we got here right at this bottom, and we told our members that we're going to spike here. And during a live weekly webinar, I said to our members that from this point here, use the 55% rule. When this goes up and it passes that 55%, you exit. So what I did is I exited right at that point. I took the profits. I came back. I reinvested the profits in BNB, for example. You can take the profit invested in any other coin that you want. And from this point, I'm just going to give you this for free. BNB is expected to break out and is going to go up another 55%. Then I go on in this report. And what I do, I give analysis on Bitcoin. I explain what Bitcoin is about to do, the grace period and the Wild West report. And then I go into Ethereum. And in Ethereum, I talk about the Bayesian algorithm model. I'm not going to explain exactly what this is here now, because this is more for our members, the members that pay for our service. If you want this data, what you need to do is to go to my website, mariuslandman.com. You can go to bitcointrendandforecast.com as well. But when you get here, you go here to get membership. So click on that. And that will take you into the page where you will see 3 entities that we sell. Number 1 is the long-term trade reports, which are the report that I'm showing you now that our members get on a regular basis. The second thing is our scalp trade signals, which is the HODL knots. And then we get day trade VIP signals, TrendSig. If you click on that, it will take you directly to the long-term trade reports, and you can see here that's about $48.95 a month. Very much affordable, guys. We want to keep it for the little guy. If you only want to get access here to the weekly webinars, feel free. Just click that and subscribe, and you'll get access to the weekly webinars. More important, if you look here at Sculptrade, if you click on that, that's going to take you down to my wife, Wendy, who does the HODL knots course. She and her team, great people there, guys. Fantastic people, like-minded investors. Then if you look here, it's at the number 3, which is the day trade VIP signals, TrendSig. When you go here, you're going to see this is called the day trade training for TrendSig. In this, again, If you go down here, we've got a day one, day two, three, and four. The kind of calls that you get here is day trade signals from around about 3% to about 12% per call. Some calls can run over a period of 15%, 20%, and it runs over about a day, two, or three. We show you how to put stop losses on so that you protect your capital. And if you follow that process, you're going to make 10, 15, 20, 30%. Pay for the course, do the course. And if you don't want to do the course and you're educated well enough, you can simply click here. When you click there, it's going to take you to our subscription bot. Now, it's going to ask you, do you want to open this in your Telegram desktop? And what you do is, yes, just click there. So just click there, it'll take you. Look for that logo. It's called the TrendSeek subscription bot. Let's go back to my report. And then further on in this report, as I said, I'm talking about the Bayesian algorithm model. As you go down here, I'm talking about this coin, BSV. Could BSV go down to $10? Find out. Get this report, guys. Very important data here. And then I'm talking about OMG. Is OMG going to drop down to a dollar? Is it going to drop down to 30 cents? Or could it go up higher? Very important. I'm making a call on OMG that could potentially play out. And as you read further through this report, you'll see we talk about NEO, we talk about Theta, and I'm also talking here about a little bit about Digibyte. Digibyte is a very important coin that you need to take note of. There are three coins, Digibyte, Theta, NEO. You must know what is happening there, guys. And if you read my report, you are going to understand why we are placing emphasis on this. And then what happens here is I show you some algorithmic analysis. This is a future forecast that we use, and this forecast what can potentially happen here with Bitcoin. And that, guys, that is about the end of the report. So what you need to do, go here to mariuslandman.com. Make sure you're under mariuslandman.com. Click here, get membership. And guys, you can see your 950 shares. We've now had, let me just have a look here. If you go to my account, just by the way, when you sign up, you will register. You're going to see four private pages. Private membership, webinar, Telegram blog updates. When you click here on Telegram blog updates, you're going to see our almost daily blog updates. And let me just quickly run through this, and I'm going to show you about the one that we just posted yesterday. I'm going to block some of the data out, so unfortunately you won't be able to see it. But look at this, guys. In the last year, year and a half, we had about 720,000 views. We're heading into a million views. Thank you for all our members around the world. We appreciate the support.